Hello and welcome back to Cracking the Cryptic on the first day of a new month, which means that our new Patreon reward puzzle is up, and it's Demono's follow-up to Everything is Roggen, and it's called Everything Roggen is on Fire. There's a lot of rules, and that's one of the reasons we're not doing it on the channel and we're putting it on Patreon. Have a look at that. I mean, they are the standard sorts of rule that we use a lot, so if you follow the channel, you will understand them. If you don't, you can read them all carefully through. Watch out for the liar, that's all I would say. And have fun with that. Now, we often get asked that it would be interesting if we could solve the same puzzle so people could see our different approaches. And Simon suggested I speed run a puzzle he's done today by Totally Normal Cat, which is just to kill a Sudoku. So normal Sudoku rules, cages add up to the sums given and have no repeated digits, and that's it. Now, that's a bit scary because Totally Normal Cat's normally pretty difficult, but I thought, okay, let's give it a go and see how we get on, and maybe there'll be something interesting to be seen in the results. So this is A Killer Sudoku by Totally Normal Cat. You can try it under the video. I'm going to give it a go now. Let's get cracking. So, six cages. Oh, one, two, four, and five. Oh, those two have to be the same because of the eight cage. So, one, two, six, seven. That's going to be different. Those have to be eight and nine with one and two or one and three in the corner there. Ah, so these have to be different as well. Oh, that makes that a naked single three. These are going to be the same as the coloured cells. And of course, there's a set theory block. And they're all going to have to be different. How's that going to work for us? Yeah, there's got to be eight, nine, seven, and six can't be there. There's got to be one there and one there. They must add up to 15. So we can put in a four there. Oh, and these have to be six, seven, and one or two. So there's a four, five pair there. So that's, okay, that must be the five, therefore. One, that can't be a one. How's that working now? Five, one, three, that can't be one, seven, so that can't be two, four. So we can get a four, two there. We can take out one. I think this now must be, no, I'm not sure about that. That is eight, seven, so this is six, nine, so we've got the eight and the nine. That's got to be nine, three, so we can take three out of the corner. Sorry, one out of the corner, three out of the box. That's a six, nine pair. Up here, we've got one, five, seven, and eight. That one can't be a one. Oh, look, nine and four can go in there. Oops. Nine and four. Eight and three below. That's not eight now. So, eight, four, five, one. That has to be six or seven, obviously. No, that's become a six, so it's all resolved, I think, there. Five, two. Yeah, that figures with this two. So now we've got a two, three pair. Those don't involve five. Four, five, six. So we can put the seven there. This has been a one, actually, for a while. So that's a three to go with nine, eight, seven. Get a one, three out here. And we've got a 173 triple there. The two in green has fixed that. Now, what else have we got? So now I think that can't be seven and that can't be one. So the nine is going to be here now with a 6-2 pair. That can't be six, four, five, and three, nine. That's eight or seven, which is going to make a difference in this cage. Three, two, six, nine, one, seven, eight, four, five. Not sure quite how that's going to work out. That's 11, three, three. There's obviously a one in that cage. That means two can't be in it. Oh, the 5-1's been resolved. So we've got a 2-6 pair there, so we can place the 2. That fixes 6 and 2. 6 and 2. That's 8. 1, 5 and 6. So this is going to have to be 1, 5 with a 6 there. And that adds up to 13 now. We get a 9 and 7 there. We've got 4, 5 and 8 to fill in at some point. 6, 1, 5, 7, 2. We've got a 3 and one of those. Can't do that yet. Now there's an 8 there. And what does that prove? I think 7, no, it could still be with 7, 3, 9, 1, 5, 4, 8. We've got 2 or 6 at the top. 9, 8, 2, 6, 3. So that, of course, that's a 9. Oops, 9. So it's now going with a 6, 4 pair. That's a 2. That fixes 3, 2 up there. 9, 6, 4, 6, 9, 2. 3, 1, 5, so 3 is in there. That's 7 or 8. This has become 6. That's become 1. This is either a 4, it can't be a 3, so no, I'm doing my maths wrong. Let's undo that. 9, 2, 6, 3, 1, and 3, 1, 2. That's 7, 8 pair. Ah, that means that can't be an 8. That can't be a 5. We've got 3, 4, and 8 to go in the column. This is adding up to 11. Can't be 3, 8 now, or 6, 5, or 2, 9. So it's 7, 4. In fact, we know which way round. 7, 4, 1, 5, 2, 3, 6, 8, 9. Gives us a 4 at the top, 3 at the bottom. We get a 4 in the corner. 9, 3, we can place. Oh, we've done the 3. 1, 7, 1, 5, 9, 6, 5 and 8 there. 13 go with, I can't read the number anymore, but it must be a 6. Then, oh yeah. 8, 7's been resolved, 5, 8's resolved. We get a 1 there, we get a 5 there, 7 there, 8 there, 7, 8, 1, 4, we can do 6, 4, 6, 5, and 8. 5. And we check that, and the only thing we have left to check is the date today, which is April the 1st. And what I'm saying by that is that was not a genuine solve. I couldn't possibly solve that puzzle that fast, and I'm just having a joke with you on April the 1st. So I'm sorry about that. Let's have a look at the puzzle I'm actually going to try today for real. This puzzle has come in from Chris Moore. I think it's his first, and it's proved popular on Discord. He's sent it to us, and he calls it Hopeful Monster. So I'm hopeful we can get through it without it being too monstrous, but we shall see. Now, there's a few rules in this. We have some killer cages, just like that last puzzle. We have some little killer clues, which add the diagonals, which can include repeats. Obviously, all the 5 clues given add up to 27. We should probably have done this on the 27th of next month, but never mind. We've got some thermos, which must increase strictly from the bulb to the end. We've got one diagonal, which is different numbers from 1 to 9 on it. And we have a magic square in green. So this box 1 is a magic square where all the rows, columns, and diagonals add up to 15. So that is the puzzle I'm trying for real today. And thank you very much to Chris Moore for sending it, and anyone on Discord who's tried it out. That's useful for us. So, for real this time, let's get cracking. And my name is Goodliff. My trademark is entering all the digits on thermos of certain lengths. So I'm going to do that. Because that might give us some triples or quadruples at some point. I mean, they're obviously all converging at the top. Well, and of course, the first thing we could have done is put a 5 in the center of the magic square, because if we've learned anything about magic squares, it's that they have a 5 in the middle, odd digits as neighbors, and even digits in the corners. Okay, and there's this... I think we have to start looking at the diagonals. Yeah, that can't be 1 and 3, for instance. And it can't be 1 and 7, because that would need 19 in the other two cells, which can only add up to 18 at most. Oh, and it can't be 1 and 9, because they're opposite each other, so there is no 1 in it. And that means that 1 is in one of these two cells, and 9 is opposite it, so there is a 9 in there. There is a 1 in those two, and indeed there's no 9 in those two. So these either add up to 12 or 16, which leaves these adding up to 15 or 11. Now there are a few possibilities for that, unfortunately. This 27 thermo. It's missing 18 in three digits. But there's quite a lot of possibilities for that. It could be missing 189, 279, 369, 459. There's lots of things. I don't see how we can use that. Oh. Okay. Look at the shape of all of these diagonals. That's interesting. And why that's interesting is the whole shape of the grid and the killer cages. Okay, look. I'm going to color them yellow. I don't know why. It's probably a stupid color. That yellow area adds up to 5 lots of 27, which is 135. Okay, let's just color these three cells red. They're outside the yellow area, but they're in the cages. And these three, I don't know what that's going to be, horrible gray once I put purple over the green. Right. These are either 9 and 7, in which case this is a 2, or they're 9 and 3. Now, if they're 9 and 3, 3 would be opposite 7, so 2 would be there, and this would be a 4. Yeah, so this is either 9, 7, 2 adding up to 18, or 9, 3, 4 adding up to 16. 16 or 18 there. So we're going to find out what the red squares can add up to. Two possibilities. And it is... what, 16 or 18 there, plus 14 and 15, 45 and 19, 64 or 66, plus the two full boxes, which add up to 45, because that's what 1 to 9 add up to. Don't tell anyone that secret. Now, being stupid, I've forgotten the total. 16, 30, 45, 64, maybe plus two more. Add on 90 is 154 or 156. Take away the 135 in the yellow cells, and you get 19 or 21. Ah, I was hoping for 3 or 27. 19 or 21. Oh, that is not as helpful as I was hoping. I really thought I was onto it there. And I definitely wasn't. Well, let's take out 2 and 4 from that, because they're opposite 2 or 4 there. Oh, surely this matters in this puzzle. None of these can be a 5 because they either see that 5 straight or on the diagonal. That doesn't help resolve them if they're 19 or 21. Oh, bother. I really thought I was doing the right thing there, and it turns out I'm not. Okay, I need to think of something else. This diagonal with a 4 in it, these have to add up to 23, or with a 2, 25. That doesn't look that helpful. Oh, 1 is in one of these. So if this is a 1, which is the most likely thing, then 1 goes here. 9. Oh, look, this can't be a 5. Sorry, I've just been foolish. These are actually reduced. That can't be a 5. That can't be a 6. So if 7's in this group, that's a 6-8 pair. 3, 5, 7, 6, 8. Then you'd have 1, 2, 4, 9. 9 can't be in the 14 cage. Ah, that's not that helpful. What about if this is a 1? Then you get 1 here. And 9 here. Then you do have this 3, 7 pair. Oh, what happens to this 27 diagonal? If that's a 1, what numbers are we now going to miss on it? There's still quite a few possibilities, I think. 9 doesn't have to be there. I think the 1's fine there. I don't see why that's a problem. Maybe it's to do with this. The longer diagonals, I didn't think they were. I know it's 27 over 8 digits. So they average just over 3, but I can't see how to use that. The cages are all quite small. So there's no real problem there. 14, if that was a 7, that would be 7, 6, 5. These would add up to 13. They could be 4 and 9. That's not a problem. Wow, I've had decent ideas and got nowhere, really. I mean, I've got a little bit done, but only the pencil marking. Now, I'm sometimes a little slow on the uptake on magic squares and how they get restricted, so maybe I'm missing something there. Now, if this is an 8, for instance, then we get a 7-9 pair there. Then one of these has to go down 6-5. No, it doesn't. This one could go down 6-4, but one of those would be a 6. Oh, if that's 2 or 4, one of these has to be 6 or 8. They would both be. Ah, if one was there, one would be there surrounded by 6 and 8. Is that the point? With 7 and 9 here. Yeah, yes, no. You'd have 3, 7 here. So these would be 6 and 8 under 7 and 9. That's actually possible. oh, well, this one couldn't be the 6-7 one because you'd be missing 9 and 8 off the thermo, but you'd have the 1 on it. That's not possible on the 27 one. Oh, this is interesting. If this was 1-8-9, how are we going to take 18 off? 7-6-5. So then it would have to go 4-3-2. Oh, man, that's probably the right answer. 1-2-3-4. It's so tight. One there. Surround one with 6 and 8 up here. Oh, yeah, you get this 3-7 here. Yes, so that's 6-8. I've worked that in. So we'd have to be going 9-8-1-2-3-4. One there, 9 there. Oh, I can't quite juggle this. I feel there might be a problem with 6-8 there. But it's almost, what if it's not a 1 here? Then it has to go 2-3-4-5-6-7. So this either goes 2-3-4-5-6-7 or 1-2-3-4-8-9. Wow. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, or 1-2-3-4-8-9. So those are the only possibilities here. Oh, hang on. So there's definitely a 4 in one of these. It's either 1-2-3-4-8-9 or 2-3-4-5-6-7. So this can't be a 4. Ah! Does that get me done? These are now 9 and 7 next to the 2. I know that. These are 3 and 1. I don't know which way round they go yet. These are not 8 and 2. They are 6 and 4. So I might still be being a bit slow about the magic square, but I'm definitely right to this point. And it's weird. Right, 16 there. So these add up to 11. They can't be 8 and 3 because of that 8. That's all I know. They can be 2 and 9, or 6 and 5, or 4 and 7. Oh, 8, 5, 2 on the diagonal. Can't use that yet, I don't think. Wow, this is, oh, that's not 8 now. So this is a 7-9 pair. This has to be a 6-8 pair. Doesn't it? No, that was if this was definitely 3-7. 2-3-4-5-6-7. Is there a problem with that? Or 1-2-3-4-8-9. Wow, I can't see how to resolve that, and that's really frustrating. Ah, but I do now know. Okay, I'm going to have to do this maths again because I can't remember whether these add up to 19 or 21. Those add up to 18 now, plus the 90, oh gosh, 108, plus 34 is 142, 156, take off 135, so these three add up to 21, not including a 5. Oh, come on. It's a really interesting puzzle, though. Now, what about this 27? These four have to add up to 25. It's only tricky up here, isn't it? Oh, I just don't know. Can I resolve? Yeah, no, it's mirror symmetry. I don't see how I resolve that. 1. Oh, is this a clash? If it goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, gosh, yes, that doesn't work. Because the 1 goes there, the 9 goes there, and this has to be 4 as well in row 3. So 1, 2, 3, 4 doesn't work. So this is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ha. So the 3 now fixes this as 1. Now we can do the whole magic square. Everything looks like it adds up to 15, and that bit is done. This has become a 9, not helpful. This has become an 8. Again, not helpful on the thermo, but at least we're getting the numbers in. That can't be a 4, this can't be a 3, that can't be a 2. This is 1, 2, or 4. Oh, but these add up to 21. So it can't be 2. You cannot get 2 cells to add up to 19, even if they can be the same. Because you can't put 9.5 in a Sudoku cell. Right, so those two are 9 and 8. That one's on the diagonal with an 8, so it's a 9. And that really was useful. I just tried to bring the trick to the party far too early. But it got busy at the party eventually. That's a 2-4 pair. This is a 6-7 pair. Oh, that's a 9 in a 15 cage. So we've got 1, 2, and 3. That can't be 3. On the diagonal, that can't be 2. 6, 4, 8. We've got 1, 2, and 9. That's 1 or 2. 9's in one of those two. 4 is in one of these. And 5 in one of these. And then 2 or 3 in the rest. Can we do this 14 cage? Yes, it's from 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, so we'll leave out the 1, and we can make it work. There we go, 3, 5, we can take 3 out of those, we can take 2 out of those. This is a 3, 8 pair. This is a 1, 6, 7 triple here. 6, 3, 7, 2, 4. Right, 9 in the corner, 8. Down the right, and 1, 5 in the other two cells in the box. What about this 19 cage? 8 already in it, 11 though. For the others. Oh no, no. Oh, what else? I should be focusing on something else. Right, 7 in this box has to be in one of those two cells, so that fixes this 6-7 pair. That's nice. And then 7 will end up over here. 6 then looks straight back into this box. Can't be in those cells. It's in one of those two, which doesn't fix anything up here. But it does put a 6 in somewhere down here. 8, 5, 2, 9. Ah, so this can't be 8, 5, 2, or 9 on the diagonal, or 7 and 6 in the box. Ah, and 1 and 3 are in the cage. So that is a naked single 4, a weird one. That gives us 3 there. 8, 5, 2, 9, 4. So these are from 1, 3, 6, and 7. That one can't be 3. Doesn't give us a triple in the column. 2, 4, 8. Oh, 7 and 6 have to be in these three cells. Well, they can't both be in the cage with the 8. So that one is 6 or 7. 8, 15, what is this? 19 is the sum. I don't quite know what to do there. 4, 9, 1, 2, 3, 6, 7. So we've got 5 and 8. And those are from 6. Those could have a 6. Those could have a 7. Oh, I haven't used these other 25 diagonals, have I? Right, 6, 27 diagonals, 16. These two add up to 11, so yes, simple. 2, sorry, completely forgot the little killer element. That must be, let me just make sure I haven't ruled out something. No, that must be right, 2 and 9 to make up the 11 there. So that makes that 4. 4, 6, 13. We need another 14 in this one, so that's clearly 9 and 5. Oh, it's getting a lot easier looked at this way. That's become a 1. Oh, the next diagonal doesn't have much in it. So let's do more Sudoku. That's a 1, that's a 3, that's a 2. That 1 has fixed 8 and 1. This is a very clever puzzle. I mean, I really like how this is coming together. Now I've got loads on this diagonal suddenly. So 14, 17, 18. I need another 9 in those three cells. Well, that can't be an 8. So 6 more. So this is either 3 or 1. It's got to be 1. That's a 5. 3 there. This is 6 or 7 as well. Let's take out the corner marks, which tend to be a bit disruptive. Now, 9 and 10 more must be 4 and 6 in the box. 1, 6, 7, 4, 8, 2, 3, 5, 9 to go in the box. When I said box earlier, I meant cage. This has become a 4. It's funny how this thermo is not giving up. Every digit I get, I expect it to resolve the whole thermo, and it totally doesn't. Ah, 3 there, so that's not on the diagonal. So that's 1, 6, 7. That makes that a 2. Do I know what goes in the 22 cage? Not really. 4 doesn't. 4 has to be in one of those cells by Sudoku. And 3 doesn't. Is that right? Yes, 3 and 4 are both looking at that. So that's a 3-4 pair. They add up to 7. They add up to 22. That's 29. This lot adds up to 16. So these two add up to 14 and must be 6-8. What an odd way of doing that. Right. 5 and 9 must be that way round. And now surely I can do this. So the diagonal says 176493258. That's fine. The thermo's good. That thermo's good. Now we are surely getting to the end of this excellent puzzle. Well done, Chris. I really enjoyed this. 8, 9, that's a 5. That's an 8. We can get rid of the fives there. Let's take the pencil marks out. And of those, because we can put in 6. This is a 2, 3, 9. We can put in all of them. 2, 3, 9. The 3 sorts out the 4, 3 pair. That's a 9, that's a 5, that's a 3, and just box 8 and a couple of more cells to finish off. And there we go. That looks like it works, and that's a fine puzzle. Very enjoyable. So that's the real puzzle for today. Hope you enjoyed that, and hope you didn't mind the little joke earlier. Thank you so much for watching. Do try Demono's puzzle on Patreon, and I'll see you again soon on the channel. Bye for now.